I think the people that are seeing it for the first time, I think that they're awed by just the amount of noise that the glacier makes when it calves.
Oh, there it is!
I think it's just a really unique experience where they can get fairly close and just get this amazing view of the glaciers.
It is truly huge and a little bit mythical in that you can get out on it, but it goes and goes and goes. You can hike on it for 9 days and still be seeing new country heading up. And in this particular glacier, there's so much relief that if you were with somebody walking and they were a little bit away from you, they would disappear in some hill or some valley in the glacier.
There's probably thousands of people who come here and have their very first experience with a glacier, where they can go out on it, you know, go hiking, go ice climbing, listen to the rocks roll off the rubble piles.